It won't start. Come on, come on!
Dad! They're attacking the RV!
The engine's flooded. Buy me some time, I'll get it started. The RV's taking a beating. Hurry!
Right between the eyes.
Get away from me!
It'll be okay, baby. You just stay calm.
Get out!
The RV's taking a beating. Hurry!
I'm okay, Mom!
Get off of me! Eat this!
They're gonna get in! Keep them away, Dad! They're gonna get in! Keep them away, Dad!
Almost got it. Almost.
Get away from me! Eat this! Let me go!
Got it! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Okay. Oh, nothing.
Get to the car!
Get out of here!
I'm sorry that I ended the video, the last video, like I did. I had it in kind of call at the time. On this gameplay.
Look at this!
Stop blaming me! Give me a break!
Send some folks on a supply run.
With walkers having overrun the Atlantic camp, the survivors set out towards a military base, Fort Benning, in search of shelter. They soon come upon an impossible stretch of highway jammed with abandoned cars, forcing them to stop and set up temporary camp while they plan their next move.
Rick, walkers, a mess of them, headed this way.
Oh, Christ.
Sophia!
Stay here. I got her.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Hell! Get away from me! Get away from me! Get off of me! Get off of me!
More ammo's always welcome.
Let me go!
Blood's boiling! Let's do this. About to blow. Lock and load.
Any luck, Rick?
Me? No!
Stay with the group. I'll find him.
Hurry up. She won't last long out there alone.
I'll find her. I'll find her.
Get away from me!
Sophia! Sophia!
Let me go! Get away from me!
Jackpot. Sophia! More ammo's always welcome. Sophia!
Let me go! Get out of here!
Sophia! You have to do exactly as I say. Hide in there. Squeeze in tight. I'll draw them away from you.
No, no, no. No, don't leave me.
This is the only way we both survive. You understand?
Hi.
Gotta clear the area. Make sure it's safe before Sophia comes out. That herd came out of nowhere.
Rick, got a lot of frightened folks here. You coming back?
Stand by.
Copy that, boss.
Get off of me! Get out of here! Let me go!
Oh, shit. Oh, sheesh.
Get off of me!
Dad!
He insisted on coming after you. Apple don't fall far from the tree, I guess.
What's that supposed to mean?
Hey, we gotta move here, man. These people are spent. Only so many hours of daylight left. Still got a long way back.
We can't stop yet. She could be nearby.
She could be a lot of things.
I can't go back. Her being out here is my fault.
Well, that's just great. Now she's got you doubting yourself, huh?
What about you? You doubt me?
Carl!
Oh, no, 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 no! Help!
Was he bit?
Shot.
Take him in there. He's out of danger for the moment.
Will he be okay?
Bullet broke into pieces. Need to get him out, but I don't have the right equipment.
What'll it take?
Nearest hospital burned down, but FEMA set up a shelter at the high school.
So they'd have what we need?
They should. But the last time we saw it, it was overrun. We couldn't get near it.
I'll take care of it.
My daughters went to school there. One of them could show you the way.
All right, then. Who's the lucky winner?
Are you kidding me?
Listen to me. I'm not doing. Stop blaming me. Give me a break.
People out there exploring. We always need stuff.
Sophia is missing, but Pearl, having been accidentally shot by a hunter, is barely clinging to life. He has become the top priority. The group has found shelter in a nearby farmhouse. Now the survivor hopes the farm's owner, Herschel. Veterinarian can save Carl's life. With guidance from Herschel's daughter, Shane heads to the nearby high school to find the medical equipment Herschel needs to perform surgery on the boy. Why, Pack?
We'll cover more ground if we split up. Stay quiet and meet back here after.
Gotta find the medical supply storage area. Hell!
Oh shit.
The school is a makeshift hospital when it all began.
Get away from me! Oh, let me go! Get away from me! Get away from me! Get off of me!
Finders keep.
No.
Daddy says he needs a respirator. Where is the respirator? I'll take that, thanks. Don't mind if I do. Nice find. Don't mind if I do.
Nurse's office. Find the nurse's office. Hang in there, girl. Right through the skull. I'm in the building. Which way? Here's the plan.
If you say so.
Get off of me! Get out of here! My blood's boiling! Made it. Looking for the equipment now. Just now. Saw me.
Go to hell!
I'll take that, thanks.
Get out of here!
Take that, thanks.
Let me go.
What?
I'll take that, thanks. Punch. More ammo's always welcome. I'll take that, thanks. Got it.
of here!
Finders keepers.
Lock and load. My blood's boiling.
I'm gonna do some serious damage with this.
Could use a little help here.
Let me go! Get off of me! Let me go!
No end.
Here!
My blood's boiling. Go to the west side of the school. There's another entrance to the gym there. We need to reach Shane.
Let me go! More ammo is always welcome.
Thank God.
Move your ass!
Finders keepers. Time to pick them off one by one. More ammo is always welcome.
No. Yeah. You're not tired.
Need to reload. Lock and load. Time to pick them off one by one. Thank God this isn't my first.
Move your ass!
Lock and load. Need to reload.
What? No. Actually, yeah, it can in a way.
Need to reload.
I had some light bulbs last 5 years. Got energy saver ones.
The hell is that?
Let me go.
Get out of here.
Shane! Help!
God forgive me.
I'm sorry. It has to be this way.
Shane, no!
sorry, Herschel. There were just too many of them. I couldn't save her.
If you hadn't brought back that medicine, Carl would have died.
You should know about this.
Stop blaming me. Give me a break.
It's a new day, I guess.